orange and blue number 24. He fires it back to the hill. That's not the call. 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 He's going to go to the line. Firing it in. Ball all over the place like a pinball. Finally recovered by the Bandits with three on the shot clock. Divinier toast the toast with a finger over the Bandits. He's seven. 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 Divinier takes it out to Thomas. Thanks to the ball is Joe Scott. Telegrams is asking it. Fraser Allen recovers. Joe's ready. The Divinier all by his innocent for three. It's not a problem. Without the man over him, Scott is a traitor when he sees three down for the Bandits. Come on, right on the ball now. The mission comes up. So here's the here comes his personality. And a very quick early shot. It's going to be a moment of a miscommunication at South and Timmons. Gets it back in. Reynolds with a turnover. Quick pitch out to the Illinois. And now the Bandits are going to try to build on a 2-point lead.
The last night they have even when they run into the party, and they know that they have a lot of fans.
Johnson Jr. saw that pass from Jim Swing. He's going to go up for the slam, but ends up coming up short. What a gift for the Bandits. Back for three.
Enough time to set up the play. Bandits down by seven. This is a big presented right here.
Bandits struggling offensively. Jennings and Goldie. Now Reynolds goes baseline. Now flips it outside. Ben Gallagher with him. Gets it inside to Gilmer.
The big thing. Just going to be feeling like a sky hook. And I say it about the next year. The two balls and five from the
receiving the ball from Campbell, his side, Wilson on Johnson, goes
back to the ball.
It off to Alex Campbell. Met by South at half court. Campbell for a long three off Alex and hit it.
It makes those technical free throws a lot of this first quarter even that much more dramatic. It's a real good set. Thanks to the great high math teacher for that one, by the way. South offensively picks up the ball, goes into the lane, met by Elgin. Ball is up and goes back to the right side.
Field teams offensively passing it to Alex Campbell. Campbell looks inside the big man. Go back with a sky hook and it's good.
Looking for the knockout punch on the Bandits. That is going to be maybe blue uniform. Remember from Yellow. Turnover at Jamal and the Yellow Center thinks the pass gets it to Alex Campbell. Mountain to Vivian.
Oh,
the